I like the EP spoons. Now, there are two basic things with spoon bending. There's the one where the spoon bends, and there's the one where it actually melts and falls into two. So they're two sort of distinct methods of spoon bending. So please pick up a spoon each. You choose one for me.
Just in case.
So in other words, unless we had some deal before, there's no way that, and we didn't, there's no way that I could have.
Oh, I don't trust Russell.
Would you like to swap? Swap?
Yes.
Okay. I trust
him. Yeah, well, he doesn't trust me now. That's the double whammy. We had a big deal before.
Yeah.
So if you remember the pen, which I was showing before.
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah. You do that all the time.
Well, we can sort of make it happen. You've got the idea. Just make sure they're all the same. They're all roughly the same.
Yeah, all roughly the same.
They're out of the packet. Show me that again. That's a great technique. Just show me. I could do that one. That's great. So the other way is hold it like this with your thumb here. Thumb in there. Thumb in there. And then start them up.
Yeah. I'm sure what you're doing.
Trickery.
Trickery. I tell you what, we'll swap spoons.
Right.
I want you just to bend that one straight for me. Bend it straight.
Yeah.
Okay, see how that spoon straight? That's the bending spoon. Now you do it and you watch what happens.
Right.
No, I'm certain that you've been to my hand beforehand. I'm sure you did that while you were... I thought I saw...
He had me focused on this bit. Oh, right.
Yeah, that was distracting.
Well, I mean, it's part of spoon bending.
Wasn't it that one over there? Something then I was like doing that. Oh, look, it's bent.
You're magic.
Well, the other way is to just hold it like this. Just hold it like this. And this is harks back to what you were doing a minute ago, which I like. Grab the bottoms.
This appears to be loose and wobbly now. So
grab the bottom like that. And hold it through. Squeeze it a little bit. And you get that effect. See?
He's going to rank them up.
That's what you would
have.
Oh, this is absurd.
That's not fair.